In every organization, information keeps flowing. And with new commits, issues, blog posts, absences, vacations, meetings, documents, and code reviews being created all the time, how do you prevent information overload? With space subscriptions, you can reduce the noise and get the relevant information with the relevant audience. In space, chat is the central place for notifications. Every member of a space organization will see their notifications in the Spacebox channel. It's a personal feed of information only visible to you. Let's start with personalizing the channel. We can go ahead and change its appearance. We can change the icon and the color so that the channel is more recognizable. With that out of the way, let's have a look at subscriptions. By default, you'll see notifications about absences, blogs, documents, and more. You can edit these defaults and add or remove events that you want to see notifications about. If needed, you can enable or disable an entire category of events. Of course, you can add custom subscriptions as well. Custom subscriptions include a wider list of events that relate to different teams, projects, locations, or the whole company. Let's subscribe to new issues that are created in a specific project. You can give the subscription a name and then select the subject you are interested in. Every subscription type comes with its own options. Back in the channel, you will now get notifications about new issues in this particular project. You can also manage subscriptions from your profile. Here, you can easily toggle subscriptions for certain events and add new subscriptions. You can also create separate personal feeds for certain events. For example, you can create a new feed to receive notifications about issues in a specific project and have them delivered in a separate channel instead of the Spacebox. This makes it easier to manage notifications and better structure the information you receive. The subscriptions and events in the Spacebox channel and in other personal feeds are only visible to you. To send notifications to multiple people, you can add a subscription to any channel. Developers may want to receive notifications about new code reviews or about new commits to a Git repository in a project. The HR team may want to know about new absences. No coding is required to set up these subscriptions. Thanks to the integrated nature of space, folks in the entire team will get the information that is relevant to them. So in summary, subscriptions help in keeping you informed about workspace updates that you care about. Personal subscription feeds get notifications about events related to you, and subscriptions in channels help keep the team up to date about what matters. Give subscriptions a try and share your experience with us.